Over in ring one, we're seeing an advanced two-person set involving a lot of chin-eyes, locks, escapes, floor-style sparring.